Today, the demand for SCADA means there's an increasing number of medium voltage substations. This is due to applications such as vehicle charging and distributed generation from PV, wind, and other renewable utilities. The business case for using standard RTUs with substation grade connectivity is hard to justify as subscriber density reduces. But at the same time, there are even more complex processing requirements on RTUs, in part due to cybersecurity demands. IEC 62351 is an industry standard aimed at improving security and automation systems in the power system domain. Virtual Access is committed to integrating our devices into IEC 62351 environment as security threats become more and more of an issue in the power and automation industries. Virtual Access substation gateways provide integrated RTU functionality, SCADA protocol support, multipath communications, cybersecurity, and scalable management, all in a device hardened to substation standards. Security objectives include authentication of data transfer through digital signatures, ensuring only authenticated access, prevention of eavesdropping, prevention of playback and spoofing, and intrusion detection. Features include LTE CDMA 450, 3G, dual APN, IP rated and substation hardened, RTU functionality with SCADA protocol, digital I/O and serial, up to 8 Ethernet ports, and dual SIM. Dual SIM slots ensure that a backup 3G or LTE operator network can take over should the primary network fail. The network detects a network problem and fails over to a standby operator service via the SIM card in the second SIM slot. The GW2024P substation gateway can be mounted on a DIN rail with the connectors facing down for maximum environmental protection. LEDs face outwards for ease of reading by the maintenance staff and to protect against rain and dust. The unit is completely sealed other than the bottom connector. The GW2024P substation gateway is an environmentally hardened LTE router designed for high isolation and EMC immunity to EN standards for harsh environments such as water, gas, and electric power stations, rail, and roads. The device is designed to meet EMC, safety, ESD, and isolation standards mandated by these applications. Its PVC enclosure enables the GW2024P substation gateway to be electrically isolated from ground, providing a high level of immunity from electrical surges. RTU functionality is integrated into the device, allowing increased security. For example, in a typical cabinet, the cabinet door could be forced open, the Ethernet cable disconnected from the communications devices, and the RTU connected to a local console that could control the RMU switching. In the GW2024P substation gateway, the RTU is integrated with communications and it has an 802.1x authentication, so this scenario would be highly unlikely. Other advantages include integrated RTU and communications for lower cost, a single device for reduced installation operational costs, and controllability from a SCADA master. The mini RTU function means that only one SCADA protocol has to be tested and maintained centrally. For example, there may be multiple RTU SCADA protocols in use, such as IEC 101, IEC 104, and DNP3. This means the SCADA master must support multiple SCADA protocols, otherwise multiple SCADA masters are needed. The virtual access solution converts protocols at the remote sites where the RTUs are located, meaning the utilities only need to maintain, test, and operate IEC 104 centrally. Consolidating on one protocol allows the utility to simplify operations and reduce costs. For connection to the SCADA master, the GW2024P substation gateway emulates an RTU, which is the controlled station function. For connection to an RTU, it emulates a master, which is the controlling station function, and the data point mapper maps between the master and RTU protocols. The GW2024P substation gateway is ideal for SCADA, smart grid, smart metering, water and gas utilities, transport and rail. To find out more, visit our website or subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more of our product and solution videos. Thank you for watching.